Institute stands for. Institute's name shows that it's totally unrelated to Emacs.